아.
어, 왜 이렇게 왜 이렇게 부끄럽지?
No, 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 no.
What the fuck? Fuck's sake. Fucking come on. No, no, no. Don't fucking jump at me.
Hello everyone.
왜 울어? 울지 마.
아, 이.
How's everyone doing?
How have you guys been?
Do you still play Genshin?
Yep.
스포? 무슨 스포? 무슨 스포 해줄까? 아, 이미 스포 너무 많이 했는데 이제 그만해야 돼.
언니, 나 언제부터 이렇게 반말했지?
존댓말로 할까요? 어떻게 할까요?
존댓말? 반말?
그냥 반말로 해?
반말?
그냥 반말로 하면 되겠다.
From now on, I will only speak in casual dialect. In Korean, when I speak Korean.
뒤에 뭐 있어? 이거 청소기. 이거는 공기청정기. 이거는
호주 바닷물.
짜잔. 자, 눈싸움 하자. 눈싸움 좀 눈싸움 못해요. 시작.
Wakey, wakey. Come on. It's time to.
어, 힘든데? 어, 힘든데? 어, 난 못해.
Some people wanted a room tour of my room.
It's not organized right now, but I might just show it to you guys anyway, so. I'll show you guys later. It's been a while, eh? My room. It's not a big difference. Still the same, comfortable, cozy room. What did I eat today? I ate a lot of things. What did I eat? I had so much. I've been eating a lot these days. 요새 진짜 많이 먹어요. 하루 다섯 끼. 운동도 열심히 하고 있고 살찔까봐 조금 걱정 중이긴 한데 그래도 마음 편하게 먹고 있음. 자니 다이스키. 먹고 다이스키. 다이 스키다요. 살쪄도 귀여워. 아니야. 그 오랜만에 뭐지 옛날. 아니 나 얘기 안 할래. 아 데뷔 초 차이는 안 귀여워. 귀엽진 않아. 귀엽진 않아. 아니야 그때 잘 생겼었어. 아니야. 차나 후드 벗어줘. 후드 벗어달라고? 안 돼. 후드 벗으면 안 돼. 후드 벗으면 안 되지. 몸이 아직 준비가 안 돼 있어. 열심히 운동하고 있으니까. 준비되면 보여주는 걸로. 찬원 호주 휴가 때 어땠어? 잘 보냈어? 아, 이 사진 너무 귀여워. 우리 찬이 많이 컸네. 엄마가 제 옆에 있어서 좀 작아 보이는 거지. 이제 사실 엄마 거의 한 180 되거든요. 그러면 이제 이렇게 비교해서 제 키를 알아볼 수 있음. Chris, have you seen that now there's a wolf chan in Genshin? Yeah, I saw that. I think the Genshin one's more cuter though. Yeah, but they do look alike. It's very adorable. How have I been these days? I've been busy preparing for our new album that's coming up. Very busy schedules, but it's not so bad. Handling it pretty well. I've been eating a lot, like five meals a day, which is a lot. But yeah, I've been trying to get some sleep. Hasn't been working out too well, but I'm still trying to sleep. Yeah, everyone's busy. Chan, how old are you?
I'm 5.
How's the Fendi show? The Fendi show, Fendi show was amazing. You know, it was my first time to actually go to Fendi. A Fendi show, of course, and first time to go to Milan, Italy. The whole atmosphere was really, really nice. Everyone took care of me so well. So a big thanks to everyone out there. Met a lot of people. It was very, very fun. It was a really new experience for me. I enjoyed the whole show. And then one thing that I'm really, really happy about the whole experience is, the fact that I could learn something from it. might sound a little cheesy, but I don't know, just looking at all the different outfits, looking at all the different styles, and then because, you know, I'm a very visual person, so I started full like imagining me wearing the outfits as well, and then watching the whole thing, it was like, oh wow, like this could work, that could work too, oh maybe I could try this. It was like a very fun and educational experience for me.